A Norfolk jury handed down a guilty verdict for DeMarcus Mackey. He was arrested for second-degree murder, abduction, and robbery in the death of 23-year-old Stephon Grimes. The double shooting happened back in June 2019 on Keller Avenue in the Ballantyne Place neighborhood. A woman was also hurt but survived. A judge will sentence Mackey in October. A second suspect, Jaquan Claiborne, was found not guilty on all charges.